All right, GM, let's go.
Round one. Fight.
We're going that way. Let's go.
Oh my God.
Oh goodness gracious. Nice break there. And who is that garbage land? Yo, thanks for those gift subs. Yo, thanks a bunch. I don't think I've seen you in here before. How's it going? Oh wow. Went under the 444. Oh my goodness.
Great. Round three. Fight.
I don't know why I'm ducking that. How would you rate Brawl Pro's King? He's really good. He's really, really good. No one did the hold up.
Get ready for the next battle.
This man spin a worship.
Round one.
Guess we're good now.
Fight.
We're going that way. Let's go.
Hey. Oh my God. What?
Oh, nice duck.
KO. Round three.
Yo, beat him? Beat him now? My most hated character to go against? Any character I don't fight a lot.
Round
Rest in peace to Young Dolph. Yeah, definitely. Very, very tragic. Yeah, you absolutely hate to see it happen. My leader, yo, what's up? What's going on? That Ling's movement annoys you so much. Yeah, her AOP stance is ridiculous, but yo, they buff King's forward three, so that's a good thing. Goodness.
Round two. Fight.
You know, back four is so good.
KO.
Yeah, you have to just hold that mix. Nice. I don't know. I've looked at it, but I'm not sold on it anymore. Who is that? Silver Psyche? Carrying this while standing two mix up.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yo, I'm an X-Mouse. Get paid. Get paid. That's my favorite one. But there is actually a way to options to like that. Well, leader. That's why I don't ever do the kick parry on it, because if he just does two by itself, I'm just gonna whiff a kick parry and get launched. So yeah. Ah, nice.
KO.
Major is yours. Yo, Major is good too. I just go for the easy stuff. My timing is off.
Round two.
Oh goodness. I gotta win a round. Does option select mean you can react? It's like a timer. It's a timer. Like the mid that launches you comes out faster than the hot. So if you can time your duck, you can beat both options. But it's pretty hard to do in the actual match, you know. Pretty difficult.
Must. Round one. Fight.
Wow, the late slide. Yeah, I'm not gonna block that. No. Great. Yeah, that was a big mistake. I tried the people's elbow and down three came out. Now the lag is fine. Oh goodness. I got super lucky right there. No! Great. Why am I streaming this late? Where are you, Dark Player? I keep forgetting where you are. You're welcome. Yeah, I messed up like two combos. I gotta get back into the swing of things. Get ready, yeah. Battle. I got caught trying to duck. But it was an obvious mid though. I gotta get my Algeria. Yeah, I gotta get my common sense back down. Is this my favorite stage? It's a good stage, but I don't have a favorite.
Round one. fight.
Oh. What about Forgotten Realm? Nah, I don't really care for it anymore. After they nerfed King's damage on it, I'm like, whatever. Chello, what's up? North Carolina, what's going on? Oh, you're in Africa. So you know Queen Arrow, maybe. Do you know of Queen Arrow? Even though I think she's in South Africa, I don't know. Thanks, Hyder. 1988, 2020. Speaking of which, 1988, that's the year she was born. This Lee is pretty good at everything.
Round one. Fight.
That is so cheap.
Round three, fight.
Your favorite king in any Tekkens? Yo, this king in Tekken 7, because he's got so many new moves that are cool. But something to compete with this is Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection. Yeah, the Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection king was OD. OD. 5.0 King as well. Yeah, both of those Tekken 5 Kings were godlike. Yeah, I still got to go back and show you guys what they were capable of.
Round one. Fight.
I low parried the crap out of that.
Round two. Fight.
Nice low parry. I should have did the gut punch, but I mashed it. Freaking two came out. What tier would you put King if he only had generic throws? He'll probably still be A, because he doesn't even need throws.